Hello everyone, welcome back to my show. Today we are going to be doing the review of the Infinity speaker. So as you can see, this compact speaker is really small. But even though it is really small, it has a really loud sound if you connect it to your mobile or tablet. So it will make the sound really high, and it is not soft. And there are two modes, that is one deep bass and one normal mode. So the only change which I have noticed between deep bass and normal mode is that in deep bass the sound is a bit more louder, and it is a bit more at a lower tone, and the normal one plays exactly how your phone sounds. So now let us look at picture from up close. Now let me explain you about the controls and features of this Infinity speaker. So first let me tell you from where to charge it. So there's one hole over here at the back, so you have to plug it in. There's a USB cable included in the box, and the box is also really small, so that USB cable is really shiny as compared to the other USB cables which I have seen. And there is no plug, so you have to have your own plug to charge it, and you can charge it with a power bank also. So now let me explain you what do the lights in front mean. So let me turn it on. You have to hold the button which is down for 2 seconds to switch it on, and there are no other buttons except the button down. To control the volume, you have to control it from your phone. So now let's switch it on. So like this is sounds, and when the blue light blinks slowly, that means it's getting ready to pair. And now when it says go to the pairing menu in your device, and when it tells that this is ready to pair, and when this starts blinking fast, that means it's ready to pair, and then just switch on the Bluetooth in your phone. So if you're having your Android phone like this, then you just have to turn on your Bluetooth and it will automatically connect.
Connected.
And then it will tell that it's connected, and it will stop blinking, and it will be solid blue. And and for iPhones, if you have an iPhone, then you have to go to settings, turn on the Bluetooth over there, and then choose the Infinity speaker. So now let me show you some instrumental music in both the modes. I'll just play some instrumental music, and sound is really clear. There's no disturbance in the sound, and it is told to be waterproof also, but I have not tried it. Okay, now let's see how it sounds on normal mode. This is highest volume. Now let's switch to deep bass. We have to click on the button 3 times to switch the modes.
Deep
bass. So as you can see, it's really loud even from an Android phone. But when I tried through iPhone, it was even louder. So I don't know why that happens, but it is still really loud, as you could see. And I hope you could make out the difference between deep bass and normal. And to activate the voice assistant, you have to click here twice on this button twice, and if you want to answer or accept a call when your Bluetooth speaker is connected to your phone, then you have to press once to accept and once to decline. And if you want to pause the video or unpause the video from your speaker, you just have to press the button like this and it will get unpaused, and then again press and it will get paused. It might be a little late, but it's really nice. Now the one disadvantage which I saw in the speaker is that this speaker sometimes just doesn't connect to the laptop. I don't know why, because I heard that the speaker does not connect to the old laptops, but I think it will be able to connect to new laptops. And it connects really fast because it has Bluetooth, which is 5.0 it is written, and it is really lightweight. It is just 65 grams, I think. Now I will show you how the microphone of this works by connecting it to this mobile from which I am recording. So now let's see how it sounds. Okay, so now it is connected to the Bluetooth speaker, and now this is how it sounds when I keep it really close to my mouth, and this is how it sounds when it's on the table in front of me. So now it's going far, and now it's coming close. So there is a large difference in the microphone and speaker's mic. As you could hear in the two sections of this video, that the first parts I was doing all with the mobile speaker, but now I am recording with the Bluetooth speaker, and as you can see, it is much more louder, and I might be using this for the future videos, so I hope you will enjoy them because they're going to be much louder and clearer. And one more thing I want to tell about this Bluetooth speaker is that since you can access the Google Assistant or Siri from this Bluetooth speaker, it is almost like an Alexa. So you can buy this, it is only 800. I'll be giving the link in the description box below, so you can check that, and if you want, you can buy it. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video, everyone, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.